And we're back. Alright, so I'm gonna do a thing real quick. Oh god, I don't have a coin ready. This is embarrassing. Heads, we go to the quest. Tails, we grind a bit. Huh. It's Tails! Well, alright. We can warp back here anytime, so what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to, oh. There aren't many shrines that I have to go and grind at, but this is okay because this will, with the amount that I'm gonna do probably in this episode, get me enough to get 2 upgrades, which I'm gonna put in the 2 hearts. So we're gonna just do a little bit of grinding. This won't take a full episode, I don't think, so I could probably get to doing all of this and get to the flight range and back in time. Who knows, maybe I can even beat the Divine Beast today. I could. I mean, it's not difficult. It's not that hard. But you never know. Time is this weird concept that makes slaves of us all. No matter how much control you think you have, you're still just kind of flowing in the breeze of time. So, who knows? My house might catch on fire. I might die of a heart attack. A plane could crash into me. You know, slaves of time. I don't like how this is in the corner. This really throws off the feng shui of the room. Trial of power. So it is. Now, I'm guessing they want me to use the momentum of this ball to make a little wrecking ball. Alright, Miley, do your stuff. Hey! Good job. A bunch of balls going through here. Oh boy. It's like Ninja Turtles arcade all over again. Go, shit! So that's obviously not gonna gel. Excuse me. Don't mind me. I just wanna see what happens here real quick. Yeah. Can I take you out? No. You are locked in there. Well, I ruined this whole puzzle. Hey! Oh, Jesus, these are... Oh, it's because I'm using a shit weapon. That would be why. Go. Get out of here. And use your shitty plain guardian swords? I don't want that polar stuff. Paltry stuff. Get it? Because we're in Bird Town. What do we got? Fire arrows? Oh. That's actually a relatively good weapon that I want to pick up. And I will do it at the expense of this shitty weapon. What? Okay. We're gonna use my boomerang. We're gonna cut this thing down. Ooh. Oh fuck, did my boomerang just disappear? No. Where'd it go? That's not what boomerangs do, they come back. Well, at least I have 2, but this is kind of frustrating. Oh well. It is what it is. Life is. Time. Slaves. You know how it goes. Alright, what's in the box? What's in the box? This is also a relatively decent weapon. What am I holding? Yeah, definitely not you. Actually, that was a mistake. I probably should have replaced it with this regular dumb halberd. Can I open the box? No? Yeah, okay, that's better. Okay, don't... It, don't blame me for doing that. It was just a short-sighted move on my part. Thank you. Okay, what we got? More dingoes and doofuses we're gonna use. You know, this is honestly fine. We're gonna use this. Bap! Bap! Fucking dang! Easy. The halberd. A fool's weapon. And you're no fool, sir. You're dead. Like that? That's shit-talking. 10? No, no big deal. Okay, what do we got? Can't go this way, obviously, so we're just gonna go ahead and float away on this way. Oh, yes. I've been duped. I don't know if that'll happen again, but just in case. Oh, you son of a bitch. So I remember this one being relatively fun in its concept, but also, again, just kinda rough. Huh! Nope. Huh! Well. Okay, let's just reset here. Okay, I'm sitting straight, my controller is straight in my hands. Okay. Huh! Almost. Huh! Oh, Jesus. Oh, thank God for that backstop. Look at that! Never was there a more difficult puzzle that I could solve, because I'm a genius! Another ancient core, thank God. I made the mistake of selling ancient cores, which, good for money in the early game, but man, I'm telling you, you're gonna need it later if you plan to do things and stuff. Things and stuff, Bart. Things and stuff. Alright, I see we got fire. That's what they want me to do. Just go ahead and light that, thank you. Oh, it's a ramp. Not too late. Oh, yeah, also I had to do that. That's correct. Fast and Furious! Well, it worked. Really, what more could you ask for? Okay, we got a rocket sled. What does this do? Opens the gate. Alright, so that means I need to likely do a stasis thingy on it. What weapon do I want to use for this? Bop, 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 bop. Look at that. This is a long-winded puzzle. Many steps, it's like Mousetrap, it's like a Rube Goldberg of puzzles. Okay. Do I even want to know what's in that chest? I feel like I do. Show me the money. Ooh, that was good. That was a good choice I just made there. Going up. What's up, blue boy? It's me, your best friend. I like to imagine that this is just one monk going through every shrine, just slurping away whenever his job is done. He has a lot of real estate, man. He has owned the most land in Hyrule for too long. In fact, we have to seize the power back via spirit orbs. That was a weird thing to say. That just came out of my mouth. But hey, life's a party. All right, so I have enough for an upgrade. But let's keep this upgrade train rolling and get some more sporbs, because I think there are three more on my map plus one that I'm going to be heading to. So that'd be enough for another upgrade. Where to next, Linky boy? Right up here. So this episode might be a lot of loading screens and me checking Twitter and my phone and whatnot. That's not great for content, but it's happening and you can't really stop me. I'm on my phone right now, you can't even tell. Maybe I'm not. Can you hear it? You can't hear what a phone sounds like. What does a phone sound like? It doesn't sound like anything, doofus. It's a phone, it's a piece of plastic and glass. Doesn't make noise. It doesn't. Now watch as I put my phone down silently so you don't even hear it. Shit. Well, I'm not perfect. I never said I was. Alright, so we're in a donut ring of guardians right now, which is not great. But we're not going to be hanging out with them for very much longer, can I? Well, what am I looking at? Please go down the elevator. Thank you. Even in frigid climates, the heat of a campfire can keep you warm. Holding a lit torch is another good way to stave off the cold. Take a peek at your control. Okay. I was reading that. A minor test of strength. You know, it just occurred to me, I do definitely have a bunch of other shrines on the map way farther away that were just tests of strength. And I don't know why I deliberately saved those. I think it might have been because I didn't have enough weapons to fight them. Because, like, they were too powerful, and they broke all of the weapons I had in my inventory, which was not great. Yeah, do your spiel. Bop, 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 oops. Get it. Oh, don't do that, you dummy. Come here. I've already got it down to half health. This is actually a bit unprecedented. The easy guys go down with a few hits, honestly, so at the end game, you... Okay, forgot that that was what the attack in the air was. That's not great. Do it. Oh, no, you don't. I solved the Guardian puzzle. So there are quite a few of these throughout the world, and they are varied in their strength and the weapons you get, or the strength of the enemy you fight, but also some are a bit more creative. For example, we didn't see it because I put the hurt on that guy too much. He didn't go to his second phase, he skipped right to the third. I want that. I think I dropped one of those to put up another weapon, but I do want that. We're gonna drop. Yeah, I don't need you. But I dropped that guy so easy, he didn't do his second form where he spins at you, and you have to put something between you and him to block the hit. Now, this one had pillars that he could run into, but other ones, they don't have those. They have magnetic blocks in the floor you can use to raise up with magnesis to stop, or some of them are flooded. You can use cryo, like the cryo one, cryonis, cryosis, crisis 3 on the PC. Why did I press that button? I know what that did. Time's fun when you're having flies. Don't lose your way, kid. Leave no stone to the left. Horse. Oh my god, that's only past the E, come on. I'm gonna die before this loading screen ends. Okay, right, down to here. We're just gonna get slurped away. Yeah. What do I do with that coin that I did a coin toss with? Did I put it back in my jar? I have a jar over there that is my microphone fund. I want to buy a mixing board and some microphones to get people over so I can do multiple people recording on, you know, their own individual microphones. As in the past, I've had to have people huddle around this one or try to set up an asinine way to do more than one microphone. Not great. I'm pretty sure the jar has maybe, what, 375 in it, so I'm well on my way. And by 375, I mean literally $3.75 Canadian, which is like 20 cents American, thereabouts. Bloop. That's just fine, that's perfect. Another one? Now, I'll have to admit, I did not anticipate for this, but best case scenario, I'm gonna get some good weapons out of this, or at least better weapons. Show me what you got. Those look beefy. Those are definitely what I want. Alright, do your thing. 3,000. Now, if I equip this, I can't block. But that's okay, I don't think I need to. I just gotta wait for an opening. I'll just do this. Idiot. And re-spark. Okay, never mind. This is what I'm talking about. Come get it, dummy. Smooth one, idiot. Recharge, please. My shock lance, please recharge. That's the stuff I'm looking for. Thunder Spear is broken. Okay, let's gonna switch to a real weapon now. This. Probably do some damage. So the thing is, using heavier weapons, even smaller weapons, you can typically get in enough hits to stagger them off of their attack patterns. For example, if he's swinging that axe around, you do not want to get in the way. Two hits with a heavy weapon will stagger them off of their attack. I think it's four with a smaller one. I don't know what it is with the spears. I don't know if you can stagger with spears, and that's kind of distressing. Almost down to halfway. Once we hit halfway, he's gonna start doing his laser trick. But at the moment, he is not particularly smart. Whap. Whap. Oh, hit the shield. Get that fucking out of my face, man. Alright, he should be getting pretty close. Oh! Do I have any fairies? I do not, so I definitely have to be a bit more careful than usual. Hey, get up, Link. Okay, he's doing his thing. Laser me, boy! Laser me! So the problem I had the last time was that the one-handed sword has a almost downward straight hitbox, whereas this one, I can kind of let go of the button a bit before I'm intending to land on him and do the damage. Spears have that problem too, it's basically just a straight fall, which is not great. You don't want that. Yeah, do it again. I dare you. I can't stasis this guy yet. I have to upgrade my stasis. Wow! Because I found that a really easy solution to this puzzle of fighting is just stasis the guy. Get that weak-ass hand shit out of my face. Put it down. There we go. So, I've really taken advantage of the fact that you do double damage when you throw weapons. It seems like it might be kind of wasteful in this situation, but like 100 damage on a single hit versus maybe like the, what, 50 I might get on a regular hit, I'll take it. Alright, so he's gonna go into psycho mode right about now, so I gotta get as many hits in as possible before I decide to back up. And it's really nice having that number above his head so I can actually see what I'm doing and how close I'm getting. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get him on this time, but the good news is, if you just keep running, he can't hit you. I probably could have got a lot more hits in. Oh, you've been at a brisk walk, you suck! 2, 3, 4, 1, that's the stuff, give me that. Oh yeah, 60 damage, that's what I want. 40, that's pretty alright, how about the shield? I can't carry it though. Ooh, looks like I gotta drop you. Alright, I think I have all three levels of Guardian Shield, plus, and plus plus, yeah I do. Oh, and he dropped a core, this is good news. Now, I may be wrong, but I've been told you can come back to these shrines and farm for enemy bits, for upgrading and selling and materials, that sort of thing. And if that's true, my complaining and griping about finding certain materials would be 100%. That is shit. That is absolute garbage. That's dog shit. You, hey, I want to talk to you about the equipment you're giving me here. This is absolute garbage. Yeah, you, wake up. Excuse me, hey, hi, listen, I know I was a bit crass there earlier what I said, but you really gotta up your game on this gift bag shit. I mean, come on, it's just, you know, we expect a certain level of quality that I just feel like you might be able to deliver on, I don't know. Critical hit when using a weapon with this bonus. Last hit doubles attack the damage. Wild horses eat grass. Sometimes ice will happen. Okay, now just to be sure, I want to follow up on that. Yes, there is, in fact, a test of strength, a major test of strength happening over here. So that's something. Maybe I'll go back there one day. But for now, I'm going to go advance the plot a little bit by heading to that shrine up in the mountains. Like I said, lots of loading screens this episode. Not great. Not a whole lot of content. For example, I'm just sitting here again checking my phone. There's a post about a dog who is a good boy. Alright, we're here. So we gotta go down to the flight range and impress a birdman. But more importantly, I wanna touch that. So we're gonna go touch that right. There's a strong gust of wind, I might be able to make it, but they say if I jump off here, I'll go directly there. So we're gonna try it. And we're off. This is truly what it means to soar like a bird's. I think. I don't know, I really wasn't paying attention. I'm not gonna hit that ledge. I feel like I'm probably not going to make it. But if I land there, I can at least climb up, which is okay. Is that water? That looks like water. Oh, it's cutting it close. Get up there, that's a boy. So real quick, I'm just gonna go out. Yeah, you panicked, dude. You worked hard. There we go. Look at me. I'm a warm boy now. Because it's cold up here. But, you know what the cold is good for? Oh. Dudes on bikes. Wild horses and a lizard. Listen, dude, I don't really have time to fuck with you right now. Fall over dead, if you wouldn't mind. Okay, yeah, alright, you... Just gonna have to go ahead and do that. As much as I'd love to farm your crap right now, I really want to get into this shrine and get all warm and cozy. Oh! Oh yeah, this is the radical shit right here. Worth it. These horses don't really seem to like being ridden by these monsters. Almost like it's, almost like they're being mistreated or something. Almost like they're being abused. Can I beat this shrine in 8 minutes? Probably not, but we're gonna do it anyway. Hello. Oh, I remember this one. This is a fun one. This is a fun one, ladies and gentlemen. This is all about win. Yeah, just like this. Please don't let your bits fall off the edge. Oh, that's it? Okay, fine, whatever. Did you notice how low frame rate all of his bits blew off his body? It was weird. Okay, and away we go. Oh jeez, I missed it. Come on. Yeah, I can zip draft. You don't need to worry about elevators when you're oh god, Link. Oh thank god, I forgot that stamina doesn't really matter on the edge. Okay, so now I'm looking around. Where can I possibly go from here? What is the exit strategy? Well, I'm gonna tell you. See this pillar here that looks like it's just floating for no reason? Guess again. And I missed it. Probably should have gone the other way. You'd think it would have been a fool's errand to go that way, but nope. Oh, please. Okay, did it again. Oh god, I'm not gonna make it back up on this one. Link! Now, if I were to just fall to my doom right now, it would have been fine, because I would have spawned back up on that platform. But now I'm gonna wait like a chump. Like a $47 haircut. I don't know why that makes someone a chump. I don't really know what the level of quality a $47 haircut would entail. But I imagine it's probably pretty good. Alright, we're gonna ride this thing all the way up. Much better. Alright, Link. Don't fuck. Don't fuck. Okay, don't know why that happened. That was weird. Being stuck in a tube, probably not great for vision. Hey! What's up, hat? This guy's a hat and I don't like it. Get a better hat, dummy. Thank you for the orb. Oh, he's disappearing. I don't want to watch this. Gross. Now, I've been chastised for using the wrong shape bomb in the wrong shaped situation, and I say, deal with it, they're bombs. I don't think I'm really going for precision when I'm using them. Alright, flight range is just up here. Let's go talk to our bird friend. Ho. I will do anything I can to try and, like, suck out as much speed as possible from this game, because I want to go faster than this game will let me go. Hello, it's me. And I do believe this cutscene has voice acting.
Yeah?
Hi. Oh, wait, by cutscene, I mean, I think that one line has voice acting.
I don't
know. Oh, never mind.
And I'm actually pretty busy here. You should probably go.
Nah, I'm pretty sure I need to be exactly here. Also, I don't believe for a second your big, stupid bird fingers could make any kind of adjustments to this very precise tool you're holding. So don't fuck with me, bird. So he's a very standoffish man, just like the one we talked to in the memory. He's like, listen, dude, you can't help me. But I am man, so I can help everybody. I'm human, don't you see? Or rather, Hylian, I'm an elf. I'm the strongest man around. Let's get started. Okay, so he wants me to do a thing here. And listen, buddy, I'm going to be able to do this if you just get to the chase. Because you're being racist and you think I can't get to there. Well, it's a trick question, dude. I just need to shoot the things and just, yeah, let's do it. Five targets, 3 minutes, no big deal. Okay. Boop.
Hey, not bad.
And upon hitting each one, your stamina will return, which is pretty alright, I think. Oh, come on.
Keep it up. That's it.
What else we got? You. Look at that, idiot. See, I could definitely fucking help you. You think I'm shit? Because I don't have wings. What's in this box? I don't care what you have to say, I want you to open the box. Falcon bow. Oh, well, can't take the falcon bow, dude. I guess we gotta go. Just kidding. I'm going to drop... Well, I probably don't need this. Alright, well, just pick that up, it's fine. No! I don't know why when you drop something it doesn't just drop out of your back pocket or whatever, I don't know. Alright, I'm ready to go. Are you ready to go? I think I'm ready to go. I feel like this guy's ready to go. Let's hit it. Okay, thank you. I have warm clothes. I'm ready.
Huh.
All right. What? If I hit B, will this end the conversation?
Hmm.
No, it doesn't. That's cool. All right, you ready? We're gonna do this next time. So I'll see y'all later while I stare at this bird standoffishly. I love you, bird.
Break the